Have you ever wondered what would happen to your electronic devices if an EMP or a massive solar flare hit the Earth? Picture this. You're going about your day when suddenly the lights go out. Your phone, your computer, your car, everything electronic stops working. This isn't just a power outage. This is the aftermath of an electromagnetic pulse, or EMP, or possibly a significant solar flare. These are not just things of science fiction. They are very real phenomena that can have devastating impacts on our electronic-dependent world. Now, you may be thinking, surely there must be a way to protect my devices from such a catastrophe. And you'd be right. Enter the Faraday Bag. Named after the 19th century scientist Michael Faraday, these bags are specifically designed to shield their contents from electromagnetic fields. Think of it as a protective cocoon for your most valuable electronic items, shielding them from the harmful effects of an EMP or solar flare. But why is this important? Consider our reliance on electronics. We use them for communication, navigation, data storage, and even entertainment. In the event of an EMP or a massive solar flare, these devices could become inoperable, leaving us in a state of technological darkness. A Faraday bag offers a means of preserving some of these crucial tools, providing us with a lifeline in a world suddenly devoid of electronic convenience. Now, let's dive into what exactly you should include in your Faraday bag. From the essential to the beneficial, we'll walk you through each item, explaining why it's important and how it could help you in a post-disaster scenario. So stay tuned, because up next, we're getting into the nitty-gritty of building your EMP and solar flare survival kit. First and foremost, we have our communication devices. Picture a world where your regular communication channels are disrupted. That's where handheld radios come in. These battery-operated two-way devices are perfect for short-range communication. They're durable, easy to use, and don't rely on cell towers or internet connections. And don't forget to pack a pair or two of spare batteries, ideally stored in their original packaging to prevent corrosion or discharge. If you're able to, also consider a satellite phone. This device can be a lifeline for long-distance communication when other networks are down. Just remember to keep it fully charged and turned off before stowing it away in your Faraday bag. In the face of an electromagnetic pulse or a significant solar flare, these tools could mean the difference between being isolated and staying connected. Communication is key in any survival situation, and these devices will ensure you stay connected. Secondly, let's not forget about navigation. In a world where technology is king, it's easy to overlook the importance of old-school navigation tools. A GPS device is a fantastic tool to have in your Faraday bag. This handy gadget can guide you through unfamiliar terrain, provide location coordinates, and even help you find the nearest shelter or water source. Remember, it's imperative to go with a battery-operated model. But what happens when the batteries die, or the device malfunctions? That's where the trusty compass comes into play. A compass is a timeless navigation aid that does not rely on batteries or electronic signals. It's reliable, durable, and can be your fail-safe tool when all else fails. So in your Faraday bag, alongside your communication devices, make sure to pack a GPS device and a compass. With these tools, you'll be able to navigate even when traditional systems fail. Next up, we have lighting and power sources. These are some of the most crucial items to have in your Faraday bag, as they will provide you with the ability to see in the dark and keep your devices powered when traditional power sources fail. Let's start with lighting. In the aftermath of an EMP or a significant solar flare, there's a good chance that the power grid will be down. This means that you'll be navigating in the dark, which can be incredibly dangerous. That's why it's essential to have LED flashlights or headlamps in your Faraday bag. These are compact, energy efficient, and provide a powerful beam of light that can illuminate your surroundings. Remember to pack extra batteries so you're never left in the dark. Another excellent lighting option to consider is solar-powered lights. These devices can be charged during the day and provide you with light during the night. They are sustainable and can be a reliable source of illumination for extended periods as long as there's sunlight. Now let's talk about power sources. In a post-EMP world, traditional power sources will be unavailable, and you'll have to rely on alternative methods to keep your devices powered. A portable solar charger is a must-have in this situation. It can recharge small devices like your communication devices and GPS under sunlight, providing you with a sustainable power source. Last but not least, a high-capacity power bank. These devices can store significant power and can recharge your devices multiple times. They're especially useful for keeping your communication devices powered, ensuring you can stay in touch with the outside world. Remember, the key is to be prepared. With these items in your Faraday bag, you'll have reliable lighting options and power sources that can keep your devices running. This way, you'll be able to see and power your devices even when the grid goes down. Now let's talk about the importance of data. In a world where technology reigns supreme, data is a vital part of our lives. But in a scenario where an electromagnetic pulse or a significant solar flare strikes, you might be left without access to your precious digital information. That's where the Faraday bag, your shield against electromagnetic fields, comes into play. Imagine having a treasure trove of information right at your fingertips, even when traditional systems fail. This is the power of having USB drives and a portable hard drive in your Faraday bag. These devices can hold important documents, maps, and any other data that can help you navigate the post-EMP world. Think about it this way. You might not be able to Google how to start a fire or purify water when the grid goes down. But if you have survival manuals and guides stored on your USB drives, you've got a wealth of knowledge that can see you through the toughest of times. But data storage isn't just about survival guides. It's also about preserving vital personal information. This is where digital copies of medical records come in. These records are crucial, especially if you or your loved ones have specific medical needs. Being able to access prescriptions and other critical health information could be a literal lifesaver in an emergency situation. And let's not forget about electronic survival guides. These guides are like having an experienced survivalist by your side, providing you with step-by-step instructions on everything from building a shelter to foraging for food. In essence, these data storage devices become your lifeline, your library, and your medical record holder. They provide you with essential knowledge, resources, and peace of mind when the world around you is in chaos. So remember, when you're packing your Faraday bag, don't overlook the importance of data. USB drives, a portable hard drive, digital medical records, and electronic survival guides might seem like small items, but in a post-EMP world, they can make a world of difference. These items will provide you with essential information and resources when you need them most. Finally, we can't forget about entertainment and vehicle protection. It may seem trivial, especially when we're talking about survival, but entertainment is crucial. It helps maintain morale and keeps our minds sharp. A great device for this purpose is an e-reader. An e-reader is lightweight, portable, and can hold hundreds, if not thousands, of books. Loaded up with a variety of material, survival guides, novels, educational books. It's a library at your fingertips, providing both practical knowledge and a welcome distraction when you need it. But what about our vehicles? They're just as vulnerable to an EMP as our handheld devices. Thankfully, there are measures we can take to protect them. Some companies manufacture EMP-proof components for vehicles, like alternators and starters. These parts are designed to withstand the electromagnetic onslaught that an EMP delivers. By installing these components, you're giving your vehicle a fighting chance to remain operational post-EMP. In addition to these specialized parts, it's also a good idea to install automotive-grade surge protectors in your vehicle's electrical system. A surge protector acts as a gatekeeper, absorbing sudden electrical surges and preventing them from damaging the system. It's like a bodyguard for your vehicle's electronics. And remember, all these devices, your e-reader and your vehicle's EMP-proof components, should be stored in a Faraday bag when not in use. This bag, named after the scientist Michael Faraday, shields its contents from electromagnetic fields. It's like a protective cocoon for your electronics, keeping them safe and ready for use when you need them most. So while an EMP can be devastating, with the right preparation and equipment, you can mitigate its effects. Your e-reader will provide you with valuable information and entertainment, and your vehicle, protected by EMP-proof components and surge protectors, will stand a better chance of weathering the electromagnetic storm. With these items, you'll be able to maintain some level of normalcy and protect your vehicle from an EMP. So, there you have it. We've walked through the essentials of packing a Faraday bag to safeguard your electronic devices from an electromagnetic pulse or a significant solar flare. Remember, communication is crucial, so pack battery-operated two-way radios and, if possible, a satellite phone. Don't forget the spare batteries. For navigation, a battery-operated GPS device and a trusty old compass will serve you well. Lighting options like LED flashlights and solar-powered lights are equally important. And for power, consider a portable solar charger and a high-capacity power bank. We also touched on data storage, including USB drives and portable hard drives, to store essential documents. Digital copies of medical records and survival guides are invaluable. And for your sanity, an e-reader loaded with books. Lastly, consider installing EMP protection devices in your vehicle for an added layer of security. By preparing now, you can ensure that you're ready for any eventuality. Stay safe out there.